as the speaker. I feel special that I was chosen specifically out of one, I guess. I'm the only one. Still feels nice. Callan looks amazing today, right? I was thinking the other day, you know, you see Callan walk in a room, it's like, who holds the upper hand in terms of looks in this relationship? Because Callan's like there. And it's like, you know, it's definitely Callan. Then Jerome walks in and it's like, okay, they're almost the same. And then Callan will wear something really pretty. And Jerome, like, will put his black sunglasses on and he's back to the top. You can't make a decision on who holds the upper hand. So it's given me restless nights. Still trying to figure that one out. Personality, I think Callan slightly edges you, but you've got like some confidence. So Callan always tells me she's a favorite child. I tend to agree, but I don't really have a counter argument for that. Callan's a very kind person. She's always been there for me. And I know like going forward, she'll always be there for me as well. She's got a heart of gold, and I just want to say thank you, and I appreciate everything that you do for me. I'm happy that Jerome and Callan are together after the way God puts things together. I'm so happy that they are ordained and blessed by God, and that going forward there will be much more prosperity, there will be love, and I'm sure everyone can feel it, that when you spend time with Callan and Jerome, you feel a connection, you feel love. And I just want to wish them everything of the best. Jerome's a really great guy, and I mean that sincerely, and I'm very happy that you both are happy now and that you can go away for like a week. That'll be great to give us like sort of a break as well.
When Jerome met Callan, I was one of the first that he shared it with. It was important that I approved of the relationship, and my approval has led us here today. I would also like to invite Callan to the family, and we know that Jerome has made the best choice ever. Thank you for always being there for me and for making sure when Jerome is in Durban, he spends ample time for me. Jerome, I would like to thank you for always being there for me, and I would like to take this opportunity to wish you all the best on your new journey. Love you.
Dress I like. Those heels make you 6 feet high. And in the taxi you're trying to put your makeup on while singing the words to your favorite song. My God, it's been a while since the last time I saw you smile. Sometimes life gets so crazy that we can forget all the little things we did back when we first met. Suddenly the room grows quiet, I'm lost in your eyes. It feels like we're all alone as the lights go on. It's getting late, wish we could stay like this forever. Until both our feet ache, my love, nothing can break these arms in your embrace. This crowded room doesn't matter. We're dancing like it's on stage. My love, I just wanna say you look incredible tonight. And all our friends are going home, just leaving us all alone. And this moment's like this, I never wanna let go. We're we're still those two kids putting on a show, standing in the room so